So hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, Deb's Corners. Deb here. So I wanted to show off two Amazon finds. They're basically swimsuit cover-ups. For this video, you would not see me in my swimsuit in this video, but I'm gonna wear on top of this. I wanted to show you, they're really cute. When I go to the beach or the pool, right now I'm going to the pool twice a week. So I kind of need a cover up, and then it's in the morning, so I kind of need a cover up. It's cold in the morning here, so like I need a cover up to cover myself up when I go to the pool. These are the two particular ones from Amazon that came in this package. I'll link the products below in the description box if you love them and want to purchase them. So the first one, let me put this down in this chair. The first one is a multicolored. I don't remember how much I bought these. They were under $25, I believe. But yeah, so this first one is a multicolor cover up. It's this long, and the front is basically there's nothing secure in the front, so it's just a regular cover up that you'll just put over you. I love this color, especially in black. I have a black swimsuit that I want to match it with. So this will go very well with it. Has a split on the sides. And yeah, it's really cute. Even if you wanted to just wear it with your outfit right now, this is a cute cover up to wear even with regular clothes, but it's for swimwear. So I love it. It goes up to my knees. I don't know if you can see me, let me step back a little bit. It goes up to my knees. So not too long. But I love it. It's really, really, really cute. And if you want to wear a belt over it, if you're wearing a swimsuit and you want to wear a belt over it, you can. So I love this. That's the first one. Let's open the next one. So the next one is a black lace number, I believe. Yeah, it's a black lace. Kind of not like a flimsy lace, but a lace cover up. Again, no buttons or any fasteners in the front. Actually, I lied, there is something to hold it together in the front, just a string to tie it together in the front. So yeah, it's lace, it's see-through. I'm gonna try it on. I have a green swimsuit or multicolored swimsuit that I want to just dress down. If I want to dress down, I'll wear a black cover-up. So this is, again, up to my knees. Up to my knees. Oh wait, I'm wearing it backwards. Let's turn it around. So yeah, it comes to about my knees. Sleeves are up to my elbows. So a really cute see-through. Comes to my knees. And then you can fasten it and move closer. You can fasten it. If you're wearing a swimsuit or you don't want it to be too, you know, to what do you call it, exposing, you can fasten it in the front. And there you go, you have that. You still have some leg showing, but then it's not a lot. And if you're standing without pulling it together, it does reveal some parts of your thighs, but not too much. Again, it's see-through, so if you're wearing a swimsuit, you can see right through it. You see my pants, you can see right through it. So it's not like it's a cover up, but it's not a total cover up. Yeah, you can still see right through it. This is the material. You see my hands? This is material, so it's a bit see-through. I love it. It's a nice gray, nice lace detail. I would wear this just open, to tell you the truth. Oops, tangled. I'll wear this opened. To tell you the truth, if I'm wearing my swimsuit and if I wanted to like cover up a bit, I would just pull it like this and hold it. But yeah, I would wear it like this. Again, you can wear this with your regular clothes and it still looks nice. So either way, it can go both ways, a cover up or a swimsuit. So hopefully you guys like this. If you like it, I'm gonna leave the link below. And then you can go and purchase it for yourself. I think it was one size fits all, if I'm not mistaken. Let me see. I think it was one size fits all. Yeah, so it looks like it was Yes, so this is one size fits all. Let me check this one just to make sure. This is actually, you can get different sizes. So this one, the multicolored one, I think there's small, medium, large. I got a large because I like my cover ups just loose. Yeah, so I got a large. Well, yeah, so this one, you pick the size, but this one is a one size fits all. So until my next video, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.